All right, we are back. Sorry about that. We're gonna jump right in. Apparently I found the Helix theme jig and we were looking for a crucible and something. Characters are talking now.
In an uncharted region of the Titan's realm, but we'll need to rupture another Argent accumulator to create the portal. The only accumulator in this sector is in specimen CD-587.
You're going to have to remove it. Once you've extracted the accumulator, it will become unstable. The ruptured casing should cause a rift strong enough to send you back to their world. We can determine your point of entry using the tether system I uploaded to your suit. Retrieving the crucible is critical. Without it, we have no way of shutting down the well and closing the hell portal here on Mars.
Sounds awesome. Oh, shit. Alright, just completed explosive. Alright, glory kill, stagger. Okay, we need that. The one that gives me more armor, or gives me armor for killing demons. Yes, this one. Armored offense. And there's some armor down here. Super armor. Do it. Jesus. Again? Either it's on repeat or doing it again. Jesus. Okay, these people are batshit crazy. Hello, buddy. Oh, do I have three? Ah, oh, two. Okay. Wait, hello. Hello. I'm sorry, there's a staircase? Where? Here? Oh, is that the doom stage? I think there's like a switch in here. Nope, there it is. Knew it. All that weird stuff, knew they're gonna throw it in. It's one of those demons. God damn it. Objectives: kill eight demons with a single shot. Play a game with demon destruction. Ah, shit. Hit me. Hit me again. I'm taking advantage of this.
Lazarus Wave at full charge, ready for activation.
This Hellwave will redirect the course of mankind. On this day, we make our contribution to their cause. Our salvation lies with them.
I pulled you from that tomb in the Calendar Sanctum for this reason. I knew she was weak. Our work doesn't come without risks. and I released you from your prison to help mitigate those risks. I knew that in the event of a catastrophe, you'd be the only thing that could stop them.
Lockdown, huh? Excuse me. Whoops, open. Close, please. Oh, sealed. Wow, that was quick. Or a one. Hello, room. And suit. And BFG ammo. This is the last room. Armed with the Gauss can, using only the shift gun, and removing all targets with the terms for us. Help levels are critical, triggers will have drop each other to destroy. Oh shit. It will take you to survive a death blow and recover health. This resets on death. What the? I honestly don't know how they followed me, but okay. I was being attacked from behind. They came from behind! Yeah. Warcraft 3 people would know where that's from. Okay. Got one HP. Fuck. Damn. Oh boy. Come on! Ah, I was to my left. Damn it. Oh, gotta pause it. Alright. I'll see you guys next episode. Because of the timing of this, I'm gonna resume the episode after I beat it, so you don't have to go through the minutes of me freaking retrying this thing. Alright, so I'll see you guys in the next episode.